The Adventures of... Did you watch The Adventures of Kim Jong-un?
No, apparently not.